The federal government has approved what it's called safe reopening of schools nationwide in the next phase of the gradual easing of lockdown ordered to curtail further spread of COVID-19. However, only graduating students will resume. According to Boss Mustafa, the reopening of schools was meant to allow students in graduating classes resume preparation for examinations.